The atmosphere is heavy here today. It's always on days like this that things